ask for it, but I kind of did it. All right. Nothing has changed.
Let's see. Okay, so controls. So if I go left, right. Got rudder. Okay. Check the dive brakes. Okay, they look like they exist. All right.
Yeah, you have three on the back.
One seems pretty calm.
Okay. When you're ready, give him a thumbs up there.
I'm ready for
it. All right. Yeah. Well, what you do, I'll follow you through here. We'll talk you through the takeoff. So what you want to do is you put the stick right about there.
Okay.
We're going to keep the wings level. We're going to steer with the rudder. Okay. So let's go ahead and give him the three rudder wags.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let's get the nose down right now. Okay. Get the normal flying position.
Okay.
Right about there. Okay. You got the controls now.
Okay.
All right. Now ease the nose back a little. And just get it into the air. Ease it up.
Okay.
Now hold it right here.
Okay. All right.
There you go. Hold it. Hold it. Hold the line. Wait for it. Now come up with it.
Okay. Whoa.
Okay. I bet.
Okay.
Nice job. Not bad.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
not to turn.
Okay. There's two.
Alright. Look at that.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Is that off the ridge?
That's a thermal off, probably off those radio towers down there.
Okay.
And take the controls here.
Okay, I've got it.
Slow it down. Slow down. You have to lift. If you slow it down, we're actually.
Okay, okay.
Here it is. Count 1,004, 1,002. Let's turn into it.
Okay.
Now, let's see if we can actually work it. You got the controls.
Okay.
Just turn in here.
Okay.
Don't let the nose drop.
Okay.
Lift right back there. There you go. Climbing.
Yeah. I keep turning?
Yeah. Keep turning.
All right.
As we go around here, so we fly circles. If we fly a circle, then we can figure out where the lift is. We're flying somewhere in the lift. It's hard to find the center of the lift. So
okay.
Right now, we're trying to keep a constant pitch, constant bang. So right
okay.
Now, it's sinking. So you got the controls. Keep
okay.
Turning.
Okay.
So this is out of the lift over here.
Okay.
As we come back around, now we're into the sink. So if it comes to me, it's more off to our right.
Okay. Sorry, let us pick up two.
Start to come into it here.
Yeah.
Alright. And maybe it is just a bubble. Okay, a bubble out here. Because I think
okay.
It's off this way a little bit.
Okay,
level it out. Count for a bit. Now let's turn into it again. See if you can find it.
Okay.
It's willing to something.
Yeah.
Alright, you got it. Keep flying it too.
Okay.
Alright, let's level out.
Okay, level out.
So, let's speed it up some.
Okay. Oh yeah.
So let's turn away from the ridge, because it's probably sinking because it's coming down the slope.
Okay, turning up.
Towards here, of course. There you go. There we go. Now we can slow it down to 50 again.
Okay. Level out?
Level out, yeah. So at 50 miles an hour, this glider descends at 200 feet from me.
Okay.
So if we see more than 200 down, we know we're in sinking air. We want to speed up 5 miles per hour for every 100 foot per minute of sink. So if we have 200 feet per minute sink, so we want to speed up 10 to about 60. Right?
Okay. All right.
And now at 60, we sink at 400. Now,
okay.
So we're through that. We can bring it back to our minimum sink, our best glide speed again. So there you go. That's how that works.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, let's turn to the right, parallel to Grand Avenue there.
Okay, to the right.
There you go,
all the way down. Oh, maybe it's too far. Okay.
Slow it down. Let's speed it up.
Okay.
And let's turn to the about 45 degrees to the left here.
Okay, turn it.
Sink, so that's good. Alright, that's good. Level it out.
Alright.
Okay. complete circle to the left.
Okay, looking to the left.
You see the nose dropping as we turn here? Keep the nose on the horizon.
Okay,
it's under the left. There you go.
Okay.
Level us out.
Okay.
Here, let's do a circle to the right.
Okay.
Circle to the right. The Gastric, what I'm telling you.
That's fine. I need more right rudder.
Okay. You see the nose dropping?
Yeah, not yet.
Okay. Yep. There you go.
To the right, yep.
Point us to that water tank.
Okay. Turning right. Let my nose get a little low there.
Okay. Let's do a turn to the left and we'll come out. Pointing at our IP.
Okay, looking left, turning left. Turn right.
Sure. Let's start our free landing checklist.
Okay. Traffic. Looking for traffic. We do not see traffic around us. Wind, velocity, and direction. You can't really see windsock down there.
Yeah, it's pretty calm.
Pretty calm. And runway choice. Well, I think the usual.
All right.
Right. Gear down. Yep. Okay, I'm going to check the spoilers. Spoilers look operational.
With the speed, and with your trim pull forward.
Okay, trim pull forward.
So our traffic light is 8850, then we're going to right 35 to landing runway when we're right click up. Okay, so.
A little bit faster than I wanted.
Spoiler here.
Okay.
So. Look at our landing flight over there.
Okay.
That looks pretty good. Let's go ahead and turn downwind.
Okay, turning left. I'm going to start turning on the final.
Okay. Watch your speed.
Okay. Okay. Well, I've got a little cross-eyed here. Okay, wow.
Let me know when you're about halfway down the runway, Tina.